Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. On Writing Well has been praised for its sound advice, its clarity and the warmth of its style. It is a book for everybody who wants to learn how to write or who needs to do some writing to get through the day, as almost everybody does in the age of email and the internet. Whether you want to write about people or places, science and technology, business, sports, the arts, or about yourself in the increasingly popular memoir genre, On Writing Well offers you fundamental principles as well as the insights of a distinguished writer and teacher. With more than 1 million copies sold, this volume has stood the test of time and remains a valuable resource for writers and would-be writers. Brilliant book. I definitely learned a lot of extremely useful advice from this book. I learned about the writing mistakes that I was making, and also how to enrich my own writing. Zinsser's tone and sense of humor made reading the book fun and interesting. This is the kind of book I would reread every now and then for inspiration. I was a long time reading this, probably 1.5 years, all told. But as I neared the end, I didn't want it to end, and that is something I've never said about any nonfiction book, and certainly never expected to say about a writing book. But the author's voice is so lovely and conversational, and I learned so much so effortlessly. Hopefully I put some of it into practice, on the small writing projects I have. But even if I never intended to write a word, I'd always be glad I read this. My homeschooled high schoolers will all be reading it as well. A must read for those whose works relate to writing, students, teachers, businessmen, reporters, and of course, writers. Very useful tips along with very witty style. And above all, a man with high passion, virtue and responsibility with his job.